into the box now, Keith McKinnon. He'll try to follow up the double in his last at bat with another big hit right here.
Well, he got a good pitch to hit last.
There's a swing and a drive, and everybody's just going to sit back and watch that one fly. A no doubt home run. So a three-run blast to deep center here. Home run number 5 on the year, and the lead is now 7-2. Guys, we've seen 4 big balls between the two teams so far today. What are your impressions of the long ball display we're watching?
Matty V, this is just one of those days where the ball seems...